Well, where to next?
Why do you not censure me?
Censure?
Do not pretend like you forgot. I deceived you about my relationship with my father. Are you not angered by my deception? Do you not doubt the validity of my pedigree? Or perhaps you pity me as a pathetic and foolish girl? But do not mock me! My father has provided me with a pampered life, with my own mansion and servants, and Tink for as long as I can remember. Even though I have not yet met him, my father cares an awful lot about me. What more proof do you need? I am Rosalind, Overlord Zenon's only daughter!
Monsieur Adele, the princess speaks the truth. After all, I am a demon in the service of Overlord Zenon. I guarantee that the princess really is his daughter. Please, believe her.
I'm not mad at you for anything, and I still believe that you're Zenon's daughter.
Stop lying!
I'm not lying. Fact is, I don't know my parents either.
What?
I don't pity you, but I do know how you feel.
You don't know your parents? You're lying! You have a family!
Oh no! Taro and Hanako have been kidnapped!
What? Taro and Hanako?
Some stupid-looking boy in a white cape took Taro and Hanako.
But what does he want with our kids?
He won't get much money by selling them, so what's the point?
Stupid-looking and wearing a white cape, huh? It's gotta be him. No one else is that stupid.
He said, come to Dalos River if you want them back.
Who is he?
Just an idiot. Can't believe that jerk. Is this his way of getting revenge? Sure, we beat the crap out of him. But to endanger Taro and Hanako, I'll never forgive him.
Why are you two still following me? If you don't know where to find Xenon, I don't need you.
Don't say such foolish things. It was you who summoned me. Have you forgotten already? You told me yourself that you must sacrifice your life to negate the conditions of the ritual. Or were you planning to die for me?
No, that's...
Who made the promise to return me to my father?
Well, me, but...
Then fulfill your promise to me. Take me to my father.
So, I'm supposed to be your guide now?
The circumstances have flipped, Monsieur Radel. This summer, she has backfired.
If anything get worse, you're giving me a headache.
What are you waiting for? Taro and Hanako are waiting to be rescued.
Yeah.
Let's have fun! Is it so weird for someone to risk their life to fight for a family that's bound to his heart?
And to think, I have uncles who haven't even talked to each other for 30 years. You are interesting indeed, right, Princess? Princess?
Being bound by the heart is what matters. Indeed, you are right. Well said. I command your insight.
Thanks, I guess.
My bond with my father comes from our heart, not our blood. And that is what makes us a true family as well. Excellent. Now let us find Taro and Hanako. After all, family is an irreplaceable treasure.
I never expected to hear a demon utter those words. You say I'm odd. Oh, they aren't here either.
What is it, Princess?
Can you go ask Adele about his real parents?
Why must you put me on such a dangerous mission when you could ask him yourself?
It is a hard thing to ask. He did say that his real parents abandoned him.
If it is so hard to ask him, what makes you think it would be better coming from me?
Very well. I won't ask you to do anything you don't want to do. So, I order you to ask him.
Okay, I will do it. How hard can it be to ask? Monsieur Adele, can you tell me anything more about your heartless parents who abandoned you?
Tink, I'll kill you.
Sudden.
Oh, but I am curious, eh? Please, tell me.
Well, I don't really know much myself. I was too young to remember them. All I know is, they were close friends with Mom and Dad, and they left me with them when I was 2 years old. All they left for me was a letter that said, "We will return as soon as we have fulfilled our duty." I believed that letter when I was a kid. I hoped for the day that they would return, but they never kept their promise. My parents were cowardly liars. When I realized that, I decided to always keep my promises and to never lie.
Ah, so that is the reason you are so stubborn about keeping your promises.
Parents who abandon their children. I wonder if they intended to abandon him.
Yeah.
And conscience too, huh?
They abandoned me just before Zenon's curse spread throughout the world. They abandoned me because their duty was more important to them than I was. doesn't matter if it was the curse's fault that they haven't returned. They chose to leave.
Duty that is more important than their child. What could that be?
I don't know. Mom and Dad don't seem to remember what it was either. Look, can we just stop talking about this? We should concentrate on finding Taro and Hanako.
Sorry I'm late. I brought snacks for everybody.
Different from most against other demons. I thought all demons were the same, but I can see that's not true.
Yeah.
hell's everyone doing?
I just wanted to make sure you're all okay. It's not like I'm lonely or anything.
Oh, and about that money I'm sending home? There's a little problem with sending it now. I'm sorry.
What? It's me, Axel! Can't you tell from my voice?
What?
No, I'm not dead! That was a mistake! It's all part of some conspiracy with the TV network.
I'm telling you the truth, Ma! Don't you trust me?
Fine. I'll be back on TV soon. Then you'll see that I'm still alive, so just keep watching TV, okay?
Just wait and see, Ma. I'll be even more famous when I return. Shining armor to rescue them whenever they get captured?
only have ones that end with horrible beating. Just remember, every punch is for Taro and Hanako.
Yeah. Ready!
Yeah. Yeah. It's time for the news! Today we're focusing on the latest Netherworld hotspot, the countryside world, Veldheim. The land is rich with nature's beauty. Among the attractions is the Dalos River, which flows throughout the major continent. We go there live via satellite with our field reporter, Sammy.
This is Sammy reporting live from Veldheim. Although the river looks calm, the currents are fast. Children can easily be swept away. From my location, the river flows into the Cavern of Evil, a dangerous cave from which no one has ever returned alive. Watching people drown in the river is the most fun you can find for free in Veldheim. That's all from Veldheim. Back to you in the studio.
Thanks, Sammy. For a second there, I thought I saw Axel in the background, but he was savagely murdered by tribesmen. It must have been an impersonator. Axel impersonators? The universe is going to hell. Stay tuned for the ever-popular Decapitating Fortune Telling with Pram the Oracle right after this commercial break. This broadcast was delayed by 40 minutes due to the Netherworld Baseball Classic game going into extra innings. A baseball game?
Thank you. foolish now. You know Axel is dead. They even said so on the news. And that prank call we got earlier. Where do people get it in their heads to further depress a mother who lost her son?
But that really looked like Big Brother.
Just...